Hello, welcome to Grandpa's Workshop. This week I'm going to use some pallet wood, some offcuts of CLS timber to make an outside storage box as a birthday present for my mother-in-law. This box will be sitting on the decking of her caravan for people to pop the shoes in so they don't take the shoes inside. Now I've cut all my joints with a table saw, it's time to glue it all together. Before I assemble my frame, I just need to chisel out the corners to square them up. So I'm just going to mark off the bit that needs to be removed. Right, now the glue on my plugs is dry. I'm going to trim them off with my little pull saw. Now I've cut the plugs flush, I need to sand it all, and I've added some filler to any little gaps, and all this is going to be sanded as well. I'm going to paint the frame of my box green, and the green I've got is Urban Jungle, but it's a bit too dark, so I'm going to mix some of this with some white paint to lighten it up a bit.